request.
Yeah, hello, yeah.
This transaction request we have received this morning.
Oh, this morning? Oh.
The transaction was for £600. It's an online transaction.
Oh, bloody hell. And I didn't know anything about it. How come? I mean, it's
Davis in California.
Wait,
Was sent to Mr. John Davis in California.
Okay. Transaction has happened. Just a minute. Okay. Can you tell me first where are you calling from? I don't get that.
We're calling you from the Anti-Fraud Visa Card Department.
Oh, okay. But I mean, which city?
Pardon?
I mean, which city?
81 Newgate Street, London.
Ah, London. Okay, I'm with you now. Yeah, but, and you said a transaction of £600 in California, did you say that?
Yes, that's right. It's an overseas transaction which is going in California to Mr. John Davis.
Oh.
That request has come down today morning only. So we have put that transaction on. We haven't authorized that transaction yet.
No, it's not done by me though. It's not done by me, no.
Okay, I'll just confirm I'm speaking to Suzanne, right?
Yes.
Okay, fine. And you're saying that you haven't made this transaction?
No, not me. I don't know where did that come from. It sounds strange and I don't know who's doing this.
Okay, and have you authorized anyone to make any payments on your behalf?
No, I never do that.
Okay, in that case, this transaction seems to be a fraudulent transaction. Which means somebody has misused with your information without your knowledge.
Okay.
And that is why you're not aware of this transaction. Don't worry, it's already on hold and it will be cancelled once the verification is done.
Yeah, cancel that because this is not by me. I mean, I don't want to lose money.
I understand. Well, in that case, it seems that your information has been compromised and tampered. Somebody is holding your information.
Okay.
They have tried to use your information today to make this transaction.
Okay. So, all right. So, is that all you wanted to tell me?
Yes. Well, we will be cancelling this transaction, but there are chances they might try to make another transaction in future, maybe for a different amount because they are holding the information.
Okay. So
we will be doing the investigation that from where they are getting your information and how come it's getting compromised. Okay. Well, can you please tell me when was the last time you have made a transaction by yourself?
Transaction like what? I never send money online or anything. No.
Like, I mean, you said a transaction. When was the last time you have made a transaction by yourself?
Well, I never send any money. I only do shopping on eBay. That's all.
Yeah, I understand. So you do it online or you do it by your card?
No, eBay, I use it online, in the internet.
In the internet, okay.
Yeah.
Fine. And you use your card details? Pay for your bills, right? Over there on eBay, but you shop for there, right?
Yes, that's usually the PayPal pay for it.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. And apart from that, do you do online banking?
No.
No, I mean to say when we say online banking, that means like do you log in online from your house to check your balances, your statement sometimes?
No, I never do that. No, not required.
That means you only check your balances whenever you get statements from your bank once in a month?
Yeah.
Okay. Apart from that, do you check your balance in any other way?
Check balance, you said? No. Any other way will be, I will go and ask in the bank, that's it, if I need to. But I usually check it in statement.
Okay, that's fine. So what we will be doing, we will be sending you a new statement. So can you please tell me when was the last time you have received a statement?
Last time, I don't remember. Usually, I think statement come around between 22nd and 26th.
or this month?
Well, this month already, now this month's not arrived yet. I'm still waiting. It'll come, maybe on Monday.
Okay, that's fine. We will be sending you the new statement by this week. And
yeah,
the new statement will have all your latest transactions. What you need to do, you need to go through with all your latest transactions and find out if you see any transaction unusual or unknown to you, you can simply cancel out or claim that transaction to be refunded.
Okay.
And apart from that, we will be changing your card. Your card has not been stolen or lost, it stays with you.
Yes, the card is with me, yes.
Okay, alright, that's fine. And when was the last time you have noticed your balance, your closing balance?
Well, you mean I checked? Well, that was last month, not this month. This month not arrived yet.
Okay, that means you haven't seen your balance this month.
No, not yet.
Okay, that's fine, not a problem. Well, just for a rough idea, do you have any rough idea that as of now, since you haven't checked your balance, your closing balance will be above 5 or below 5?
You mean the total?
Yeah, closing balance.
The total amount, yes. The total, I would say, far as I know, it's 7,000... and 600 and something pounds, something pence.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, and never active yourself online for online anything, right?
No.
Online balance is nothing.
No. I don't check
on
online
website. You never put your ID, password, and login there. Nothing like that, correct?
No, nothing like that. No.
Okay, just a moment. Just to confirm your details, I have your postcode CV24QH. Is that correct?
Yeah.
You don't do online banking, but do you use any internet device like any mobile phone, iPad, anything like that?
Well, I use Toshiba laptop.
Toshiba laptop, okay. And have you ever visited the website of your bank to do anything online?
Not the bank, no. Code you're talking about? You mean the bank I go to?
Yeah.
Yes, that's in City Center, Coventry.
So there is a branch code.
The one I go to is City Center. The one I go to is City Center, Coventry.
City Center, Coventry. Okay. And there is a branch code allotted to you. So do you remember the branch code?
I don't know branch code or anything. I just know it's in City Center. That's it.
Okay, hold on. I'll tell you. I understand some of the customers don't remember the branch code. If you don't remember the branch code, just have a look on your card below your name.
Yeah?
Can you have a look there?
You mean the short code?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it's 20-24-59.
202459. Okay, 59. The last two digits is 59. Okay, I believe it's incorrect.
20-24-59,
you said.
Yes.
Okay, it's incorrect. Can you
please
check once again?
Yeah, well, I can check again. It's the same. 202459.
Okay, it's not matching with the details, sir.
Not matching, okay. Okay. Oh, it could be, you know, the you said somebody else's name. In California, maybe the account got mixed up with somebody else's or what? I don't know what's happening.
Okay. Well, the short code which you have given, that's incorrect.
This is
short code is mentioned just below your name on the front side of your car, the left bottom.
Yes. Well, that's a short code, but I don't know how can that be incorrect?
Alright, not a problem. It's not matching, not a problem. Okay. So what we will do, we'll use some sort of securities because you do online shopping, right? On eBay, correct?
Yeah, okay. So to do what?
Yeah.
I thought you're... Okay.
Pardon?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. So since you do online shopping and you give your card details on the website, so securities need to be provided so that internet could be secure and no one can access your information from there again like this, okay?
Okay.
So what people do, we'll give you the securities over there. So you said you always do stuff online on your laptop, correct?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Is the laptop turned on right now?
Laptop is on. I'm in front of laptop.
You're in front of laptop.
Yeah.
That's fine. Okay. You need to open the Google on your laptop.
Google, yeah, okay. I'll open it. Yes, yeah, it's open now.
Okay. You need to open on the Google and just type MY, my.
MY, you said, okay.
Yeah, my.
M.
Give a space.
Y, then space, yeah.
Give a space.
Yeah.
Then type number one.
Number one.
P as in Peter.
P, yes.
Yeah, then give a space.
Give a space, yeah.
Then type address, ADDRESS.
ADDRESS, yeah.
SS, yeah. Okay. Now Google search for it.
Google search, yes.
Now, what result has come up?
Ah, right. It's
you
like, yes, I hear you. It came up, come up as a 404. Well, the whole screen gone white. It came up as a 404. Bad getaway.
404?
Yeah. 404. Bad getaway. What's that supposed to mean? It's a whole page gone white.
Add your address on the same search bar where you have typed my 1P address.
Yeah, okay, what about? Yeah.
After address, give a space.
Again, okay. Give a...
After address, give a space.
Yeah, okay.
Then type location.
Location, you said, okay. Yes.
Now again Google search it.
Google search, yes. Okay. Right.
Now what has come up?
Now it came up.
Can you hear me?
Now, I can hear you now. Before it just sounded like a strange sound. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So now I can see all that. Hello, what's that? How come your voice changed?
other person, just come here. The other person.
He died. He had enough. It was a strange number, though. It's for department, my ass. Okay, babes. More to come, yes, of course. There will be more action. Bye, ciao.